please rise for the flag salute? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
What can I get for you, Noah?
Can I get a latte with an extra shot of espresso?
You come here often?
Yeah, you could say that.
You know, you're awfully brave showing up here when you know Salvino's guys are after you.
The mob?
Yeah, I got mixed up in some underground caffeine trafficking a few months back.
And you're not worried?
Salvino's big tough, but you think he has the spine? And his boys got less man in them than a flapper on the West Egg.
The money.
Do I know you?
Let me say it again. Tell me where the money is, or my boys are gonna bash your head through the door.
Hey, bring it up over there!
Money. I can get it to you next week, I swear.
No. You can give me the money now. Do you know what I have been through to...
You all right?
Get your hands up!
Do you think we're away?
I think we're good. He tripped on the way out.
Okay. Good morning, Ollie Chess.
I currently have a debt problem. We're dealing with it, though. It's fine. Let's get into your news. Attention all CHS and CCC members. We will be holding a mandatory meeting on Monday, December 20th in the cafeteria after school. If you have any questions, please email Miss Ty.
The Jazz Improv Club, oh, I love jazz, will be having a meeting in the band room at 7:15 tomorrow morning. Please bring your instruments and enter at the front of the school. Please email Daisy Yao with any questions.
The Greek Culture Club will be holding their first meeting today. The meeting will be from 2:45 to 3 o'clock in room A110. We hope to see you there.
The New Student Society will be meeting tomorrow after school in the Media Center from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. Please contact Mrs. Guzman if you have any questions at all.
All right, we have some news about the National Art Honor Society. Let's take a look.
Attention all students, time is running out to buy your holiday cards from the National Art Honor Society. Student design cards will be sold for $1.50 each, and a stack of five will be $5. The sale closes tomorrow, so don't wait to order. Click the link in the bio of our Instagram page to order before it's too late.
That was splendid. Let's get right back into your news.
The Origami Club will be meeting today after school in room C-152, aka the Orchestra Room. Refreshments will be served. Come join the fun.
The Lance, the LHS student newspaper, will be having a meeting today at 2:45 in room A-208 to discuss the January issue. If you have any questions, please reach out to Olivia Levis or Sasha Culver.
The LHS Techie Teen Tutors will be meeting tomorrow after school in the Livingston Public Library to help senior citizens use Zoom. Please stop by A-218 by 2:45 tomorrow. Reach out to Siddharth Pandey with any questions.
The next Christian Club meeting will be taking place tomorrow. Please join us during the second half of lunch in room A214. Please remember to eat lunch prior to the beginning and reach out to Ms. Siobhan or Irene Chi.
All right, Isabel, this was lovely, but I really need to.
Where are you going?
As I have.
No,
you have the wrong person.
You have the wrong person.
You have the wrong person.
Please.